Cash on hand wins the break, but between horses, there goes the big favorite, 10 Bands, to take over, and 10 Bands lands now a half a length in front. Hard Bell trying to force the issue second, ahead of Cash on Hand third. Jamaican is out of there racing in fourth, ahead of New Year, who's back to fifth. Fantasizing is now third last, second last, and improving Return the Star, and at the back is Current Energy. They leave the backstretch and move on to the far turn, and up front, it's Hard Bell who has the lead, three parts of a length. 10 Bands moves to challenge again second, two back to third, and Jamaican trying to rally outside of Cash on Hand. The one who is making ground is Return the Star with an inside lane, two and a half clear of New Year, then Fantasizing. Far back is Current Energy, and they're at the top of the stretch. 10 Bands up to put a neck in front. Hard Bell tries to counterpunch second. Return the Year at the inside is still running on from third. Jamaican is next with Cash on Hand, and there's an eighth of a mile to go. Harmeo gets serious, and 10 Bands gives him plenty. It's 10 Bands to run up the score inside the final 16th. Five on top and still moving away. 10 Bands sharp in victory. Very close for second between Jamaican and Cash on Hand. And then Hard Bell in 104-4. $220, trifecta $29.45, superfecta $223.90, $22.39 for a dime. Daily double $24.80, high five $9.95 even. Pick three good for $58.40. Early pick four $227.35. Early pick five $1,849.80. That's $23.20 for a 4 or 5 return. Folks, stakes action up next.